body kick.
Yeah.
Wushu style means he has a nice side-on stance, and he can switch the attack with both legs, as you just saw.
It's one of the beautiful things about mixed martial arts is that the striking styles you see really are diverse. You have Savate in France, and you have American kickboxing, Muay Thai. You've got the San Shao and Wushu in China, and all of those different striking elements add a different dynamic. And it can often be at times be hard to find someone who's going to put together those combinations in training.
Quick hands, isn't he, Kevin Belingon?
Lightning fast, and he kicks very hard, and he punches hard too, deceptively hard for his size.
Thanh Vu yet to really take advantage of that.
Hasn't had a chance to throw a punch yet.
He really like needs to do something, because he's got the longer reach, you feel sure, and if he can just send that jab out, he may be able to exert some control on this, but Belingon is so quick. He really looks alert in there.
BJJ expert Marcelo Garcia often says that, you know, the best defense is just defense along with a good offense, and Belingon has a fantastic offense.
Lightning follow-up there when Thanh Vu just dropped momentarily to the canvas. I haven't seen Belingon look quite as ready to go as he is here.
Well, he's got a lot on the line. He's 25 years old. If he does win this fight, it advances him to the finals. Lots of fight career left, and he's only going to get better. It's one of the scary things about a guy who's this good of a striker. Being able to have a couple losses sometimes is the best thing that can happen to you. It's a nice job of getting back up by Vu. Nice takedown again by Belingon. Thanh Vu really hasn't been able to get anything going offensively. He's able to stand up a little bit there, but this has been all Kevin so far.
Pretty much down to Belingon's intensity, isn't it? He's just constantly on it.
Yeah, he's tenacious.
With 3 minutes gone in this bout, Thanh Vu must be wondering what's hit him. He just hasn't had a chance to settle either.
I think everything
standing up
has
or
hit
down.
Him. See if Kevin works into mouth there. He tries to work that left knee over the belly of Vu. He gets that knee and that shin over, but he may be content just to sit in cross-side here.
Energetic scrambling from these two. Belingon really is on top of things, quite literally here as well. Thanh Vu under the kosh, the younger man.
Thanh Vu really needs to find some offense here, whether it's on the ground or whether it's standing up, because he's letting Kevin set the pace of the fight everywhere. That's really going to be not only a detriment to his tempo and his rhythm, but also to his judges' scorecards.
Well, the Australian fans here just getting an oogie, oogie, oogie chant up. Clearly Thanh Vu fans, where he bases himself these days. Looks at the moment as if he's going to need slightly more than that to deal with Kevin Belingon. 40 seconds left in this first round.
Kevin's trapped his right arm, got a nice couple of right hands through. Kevin's very tenacious. Able to put together really good punches. His ground and pound looks solid here. Vu's gonna have to figure out something from his corner. Well, he does get another chance when he stand back up here to let some leather fly.
10 seconds left.
Vu's loading up that kick. Kevin's doing a really good job of setting up the punches, the pace. Getting the takedowns where he wants them. And he mixes up his levels well, too.
Inside leg kick from Belingon there, so fast. A good left hand as well, as Thanh Vu just lent in.
Vu's corner said to get him on the ground, meaning Belingon, but that may be too much of an overarching game plan. I think may need a little more specific poignant advice at this point, because he hasn't really been able to close the distance or set anything up with those punches. He has the reach. I'd like to see him utilize it.
Lightning speed of those kicks from Belingon.
Oh, nice kick to the head. It's a nice setup. I think he rocked
again. I think Vu's in trouble, although he is fighting back. He's caught with a left and a right and another left. He's fighting back, but he's really hurt now. And the referee jumps between them, and it's over. Well, Thanh Vu had a hold of Kevin Belingon's leg there, and he was wanting to fight on. And he's pretty disappointed about that. He's pressed up against the cage by the referee, and he's gesticulating as if to say, "What's going on? I'm fighting."
You see here that Kevin Belingon threw a couple of nice punches, and he connected with one right there in that left hand that just rocked his world. The referee all over the top of that here, but that left shocked him. Yeah, that's a close call because, you know, he put him on his butt. Yeah. That's tough to say. It looked like he was in on that single pretty deep, but, you know, it's tough to say. I'd like to hear what Kevin thinks of
Kevin, the silencer, Belingon!
Sportingly, Thanh Vu, applause. The victor.